It's getting harder to go outside. I know it's all in my head, but sometimes when I'm like walking on a path and there's another person at the other end of the path, and I see them walking towards me, I start getting anxious and like short of breath. I don't know why. I just think that I'm gonna trip into them or fall over or shit myself or vomit or just do something embarrassing. It becomes overwhelming, and it just becomes a lot easier to stay inside. The only times I go out now are for class, or if I need food, or to see you. I'll read you something that I wrote that'll give you a pretty good idea. What if my mind is simply an accident? My personality, my sense of self? What if consciousness is no more significant than the shape of a nose or a limb? Just random raw material arrived at through genetic code and mutations. Why would this mind exist independently of the very object that provided awareness of its existence? With increasing acceptance and trepidation, I come to the notion that nothing happens after I die. So that's the kind of thing I think about. Life is dissatisfying. Classes aren't going well.
Why is that?
I find people today, objectionable.
Thank you.
It is inevitable that there is someone who thinks as I do, feels as I do. She sits under trees and dotes on life and other such pleasant fictions. If she existed, she would glare up at me and smile, seeing herself in me. And if I were a brave man, I would walk up to her and say something profound. Or maybe I'd just tell her my name, and that would be enough.
That's a pleasant thought, but I must not put all your hopes into finding someone. That is not the answer to your problems.
I'm aware of that, counselor. If finding someone would solve all my problems, then I would just put all my effort into that, but my problem is deeper than that.
And what is the problem?
You know, I've been coming to you for a couple months now, and you've diagnosed me with anxiety and OCD, and a little agoraphobia, but you're supposed to know what the fucking problem is, counselor. You know, you just kind of open up these doors in my mind and poke around, and you fiddle, but you just point out things I already know about myself, and you end up making me feel worse about it.
Henry, therapy takes time. Tell me, how do you feel I can better service you? Hey, there's no smoking here.
Yeah. There is now.
Fuck this.